comes Dolph. Trying to mire the fight to Ziggler. Oh, nice drop kick.
But he still had knocked the big Russian off his feet.
Look for the DDT. Rusev, though. Oh, no! Cover by Ziggler. Hooks the leg. He might have had him job, but I don't think he got all of it.
I don't think he got all of that DDT like he wanted.
Well, Dolph has been punished throughout this matchup by Rusev. Who's going to regroup first, though? Rusev's feeling it. Ziggler now again.
Rusev.
Dolph! Oh, went for the super kick. Rusev caught it. Oh, man!
That's a home run.
That about knocked Dolph's head into the second
row. I think that's it.
Cover for the win, and Ziggler just stays in it. Ziggler's trying to get that huge frame of Rusev back to his feet. Perhaps put him in position for the zigzag. Look at Rusev, kicking right to the back of the leg and out of the face of Ziggler. And that may be it. Kick to the spine, accolade in, Ziggler's not getting out. I mean, one man's ever gotten out of the accolade before, and that was John Cena. And Ziggler's got a tap out here tonight. Valiant effort by Dolph. Refusing to break the accolade and punishing Ziggler for hanging in as long as he did and maybe sending a message to Cena. John, the problem with all this is that at Extreme Rules, Rusev's going to have a chain to use too.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube. Just not too hard.